But the ability to share that with others, watching other people fall in love with it, watching the impact that you can make if you find the right patient at the right time, help them understand their disease process, help them understand how to live their best life while they're going through what they're going through. I mean, there's just so many layers to it. So I did that training for 7 years. And along the way, I had, I think, three different times when my supervisor was off for one reason or another, that I was in charge for 3 or 4 months. And that was stressful. And that was hard because I mostly had no idea what I was doing. I was partnered. It would be me and the other clinical specialist doing it together, kind of breaking up the tasks, trying to figure out how to get through. But you get a little sense of your ability to impact the world. And I feel like as a clinician, well, I'm very biased, and I think everybody who's in a leadership role should be a clinician first. They should understand the workflow. They should understand what their people are going through. And then you can advocate for them. And then you can help to create the world that allows us to flourish and practice at the top of our license.